some punk motherfucker wanna take it straight for the gap with the name of an OG. Fame that OE, bumpin' fucking oldies. And won't sell my 4 grand and some shits. Watching out niggas throw the others on rinse. Since I gotta have it one way or another, you're tuned in to a coming up, motherfucker. I don't need no problems, life is already hard. Keep fucking with me, you'll end up in the graveyard. But here's a motherfucking tip. In 92 and 93, Tweety's coming out with the shit. I'm selling dope, so lyrics and getting paid. Guess who's next? Now Nene X is coming out the cave.
For 2 motherfucking years, I've been held down. Niggas at the top, said don't help, but they still climb. They wanna bring somebody up who's got fame. Then they claim it's good for they punk name. When all the talents in the streets, like me, of course, country trip, put me in the CPT. Cause Ohio ain't no place to be coming up. Not in music, so on to the Greyhound bus. I went, I came, and now I'm here. My producer band put me on for a whole year. But I ain't with that favoritism stuff. So the fist that lit the black fly boy must go. Nigga, the nigga, niggas get me mad cause someone pussy. Me don't listen to anything I say, so them guys push me. Step back over, clap my whip me a flex on. Me don't got the trouble, all that bullshit to stress on. You can either help or quit, get my hopes up. Peanut butter blood when you could have the dope stuff. They wanna keep you down till they get paid a lot. I'm afraid I got heart, now big D marks coming out the cave.
492 years of slavery, plus this was coming. Don't hold it against you, but don't wanna miss you. So hard in the game with so many fucking artists. My effort the hardest, but some clown like Circus Vargas. Good minds of pop song, they own company. Bumping me, jumping me, signing deal, now they pumping me. I'll send a message to the label, the manager too. You got a contract on me, I got one on you. And D Marks in the motherfucking race, so him and D.
What's up?
Come out the motherfucking cage.
A real nigga from the streets, finna touchdown. Cause a nigga like Tweet is from my motherfucking hometown. Better known as the Hub City Gangster. Ain't quick to pull a move on a motherfucking prankster. For the gangster shit you can't get with. Fuck around with D and get your motherfucking head split. 2 peas in a bucket, well fuck it. My daddy's at your head, so your ass better duck it. 8 years on the mic, 23 is the age. Fool, this is Compton. Hey, love is coming out the shade.
Don't they got me tackled? Born a suspect, and every time I talk, yo, they trying to change the subject. But I'ma speak on this cut. Tweety Bird Low got A Love going nuts. And I'ma rip some shit. Putting the barrel to the head and pulling the trigger quick. And watch the brain splatter of the other. A Love is one down brother. No longer on the bottom and rising to the top. Kicking the funky shit and you don't stop. Underworld's in a rage. Notorious Joe, bring your ass out the cage.
First it was caught up, but then I thought up. A lyrical hype, that's a phrase to make a come up and break free from this motherfucking cage. The niggas can hang with the style that I slam and bring. To your attention, I like to mention.
It's Tweety Low in the house.
Thanks, Jamaica, and the God Almighty for this day and age. For releasing Notorious Joe out the ghetto cage.
Philly P-5-0, here I come.
Check it, G. It's nothing but the dog in me to try to hit him with a bang and a boom and a snap. Cause I ain't with all that bull crap, bro. You better jump like crisscross when I'm coming. Cause I'ma do you in it to the cage. I go with your woman and do the flim flam, bim bam, thank you, ma'am. Got suckers holding me back from pumping dope jams. But I'ma kick my shit like the blast of a gauge and draw down on the sucker and come on out the cage.